A visit to Atlanta, my hometown, always means a trip to the biggest shoe store in the land, where you're guaranteed to see some familiar NBA faces.
All right. Wow. What's up, man? That's how comfortable they are. I had to come get more.
It all began back in the 60s when former Celtics great John Havlicek wandered in.
He wore a 14, and I was Celtic crazy, and I didn't have shoes to fit him. And I said, this will never happen again.
The first time I came here was with Chuck Daly, when I was with the Pistons. And he showed me his shoe collection and his style. You know, he's a great dresser, so it was a great experience.
I'd say LA, I'd be living there. I'd be broke almost. I'd be broke.
And as for the NBA's biggest feat,
Shaquille Mutombo, Jerome James. They all wear 22.
Actually got a double hernia getting the face off.
The walls are a virtual Smithsonian of signed memorabilia, but there's always room for one more.
Desmond Mason promised to send me his jersey to put up.
I got one at home. It's gonna come back as soon as I get back.
And then there are the athletes who haven't gotten around to delivering their autographed goods for the Friedman walls, like our Grant Long.
He promised me for years, but he didn't keep his word.
Don't worry, Bruce is just kidding. After all, the cobbler is still a steady customer when it comes to styling his shoes on Thunder Road.